Fan Index, presented by Goodyear. Best fight song.
Schools have had fight songs longer than they've had football. Boston College's For Boston was composed in 1855, so fight songs are a tradition that's been with the game from the very beginning. Michigan's The Victors is one of the all-time greats, and it's almost as old as Boston College's song. It was written in 1898 when the Wolverines finished an undefeated season and celebrated their first ever conference title. Texas A&M's War Hymn isn't just pretending with the war part. It was supposedly written by a World War I soldier on the back of a letter from home. Watching Aggie fans link their arms and legs and sway after the second verse is also very cool. They're mimicking the act of a saw blade cutting off the horns of the Texas mascot. Some schools have fight songs that aren't officially their fight songs, but mean just as much to the school. Take Me Home Country Roads is an anthem for West Virginia fans. And the Fleetwood Mac song Tusk has always been special to the USC band. That's because the band was part of the original recording of the song and got a platinum record out of the deal. Who better to sing for your vote than some of these schools' best singers?
Roll Tide, Roll Tide.
Check out this medley of college fight songs from some of the best a cappella groups in America.
Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, woo! Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee.
Fight, see you down the field, see you must win. Fight, fight for victory, see you knows no defeat. So roll up that mighty score, never give in. Shoulder to shoulder, we will fight, 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 fight. Buff 'em up, go see you.
We are the mighty Bruins, triumphant evermore. And you can hear from far and near the mighty Bruins roar.
U-C-L-A, U-C-L-A, fight, fight, fight.
So which fight song really fires you up? Vote in the Fan Index and decide the best in the USA.